busted.
Welcome. About a film about two boys that find out secret government information.
Something's been going on. Yeah, I found the computer chip in the pub. I don't know what's on there. Right, okay, meet me by the long hole in 5. Alright, bye. Bye.
Where's the chip?
What are you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna see if there's information on it.
Information about what?
About your mom. I'll tell you now.
Wait, there's government files on you.
Is there? I found it over in the floor over there. What kind of stuff is on it?
So it's documents about people who are messing with it.
What, people in like the special unit and all that? We've got public protection. Can you hack through one of the accounts?
One problem then.
What?
They can track us.
So how long do we have?
A couple minutes until we find us where we are.
So right, so you gotta work quick.
Yeah.
Go.
Done.
You through?
Yeah. Take the chip.
You gonna take it?
I can't. If I take it, they'll find me and they'll kill me. And they won't expect that, I'll give it to you anyway.
Yeah. Alright, bye. Right, we'll be back if you can tomorrow.
Yeah, okay.
Alright?
Alright.
So meet outside.
Yeah, see you.
Alright, bye. Alright, I got the chip in my bag,
okay.
So we'll put it into the computer.
Okay.
Let's go.
What happened?
The wall, it was rough, because I ran it at the age of 10, too young. And, I don't know really, it's because my dad thought I'll be good in the war, but I don't know.
Right, what can I use this for? Well, I don't even need it. I can make some money off it.
Hand me the chip.
Whoa. How did you get in?
The chip belongs to the government.
How did you get in?
Hand me the chip.
No.